Hey guys, and welcome to some not really Clash Royale. I'm talking about it, I'm not really gonna battle, but what I wanna talk about is this fun, it's awesome, it's great, it's a great idea. I got second right here, and the clan cards. Level 2, Mega Knight. This is level 1. But out here it says level 2. And then level 3 P.E.K.K.A. 3 Skeleton Army. 4 Prince. And so on and so forth. No Minion Horde. No Wizard or anything that does splash damage. Like Executioner or Baby Dragon. No. But I don't think we're not gonna have to use. Is this the? Oh, we have to use them, and I can't use them. Ooh, use. Okay, let's just make it. But it is fun. It's a great idea. I didn't know how it was gonna work. It seems to be pretty good. Pretty good game mode. What else? This. No. I don't know. Maybe just these two, because they're like cheap. And in case they have Minion Horde. Definitely, that's a viable option. Some cards can be upgraded. Clan card levels cannot be higher than your own. Okay. I'll do that later. But, yeah, that is one thing. The other thing. Whenever you're doing a 2v2 battle, you no longer have to hold your partner's name. You just tap on it, and then it's there. I like that. That's cool. And then something else they added was this. It's different. War deck battle. Oh, that's cool. You can do a war deck battle. But the button's down here now. So, this is the war deck. Okay. That's what. Copy. I can't. Because I don't have that. But, yeah. This is cool. I like this. Clash Royale. Keep up. The good work. This is awesome. And another thing they added. If you're spectating on a 2v2 battle or 1v1, just spectating on any kind of battle, you, the spectator, can now send emotes. You can send emotes, but you can't send like words like thanks. You can only send like the angry face or happy face, thumbs up, crying face. But it's cool. I like this. Oh, another clan. And they changed this. They changed this, like the, it's gray now. But, yeah. That's pretty much it. It's cool. I like it. Did they change any of these? No. No. But yeah, this great update. Like it's a lot of fun. Too bad you only get 3 battles, but it's not. This was just the collection day, not war day. So I'll do a video on war day tomorrow. But for now, get ready for that. And I'll finish... Oh! By Rarity Descending? Ooh! So they... I'm not buying that. So they added a... By Rarity Descending. That's cool. I like that. Smart. That, I like that. So now all my legendaries are up here. That's cool. That's really cool. This one has a legendary. This one doesn't. So all my legendaries are right there. That's cool. I like that too. I never noticed that. But. Oh man, Clash Royale. They changed a lot. Clash Royale. Keep up the good work. Oh yeah, I was going to finish making my war deck. War. Client cards. Added deck. So, archers, yeah, and then I guess I'll just upgrade this, cause it's only 1,000, that was loud, okay, so, edit deck, I'm not gonna upgrade it anymore, but, clan war, tomorrow, I'll upload it, but, I guess it's time for me to go. Sorry, it's short and I didn't battle. This is Whitehawk signing out. Bye, guys.